Okay. Let's go murder things. Why is my compass not showing up on this? Oh well. I'll deal with it later. Fuck you! Come back! Don't leave me behind, please! That's a horse. Horses and horse-drawn carriages are common means of transportation in Skyrim. Both can handle the harsh terrain with ease. Unless you ride it off a freaking cliff. That makes me sad. Where are you going? The crap was that? Did you randomly fall off? I'm so confused. My way is shorter. So screwed. Boing. Boing. White Run's central location since Skyrim has made it a trading hub of the entire province. They sell chickens. Come back! Please, don't leave me! You know what? It's faster this way. Y'all are so stupid, you won't even jump off a freaking wall. If I had a horse, this would be easier. Okay, why is everything on fire? Probably wait here.
Dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere.
Sorry, about that. Camera had some slight issues. Please leave me alone. Yes. Okay.
Look at that.
Is this not normal? Can I teabag this thing? Ooh, use the shout section of the magic menu to equip your unrelenting force shout. Okay! RB.
I can't believe you are Dragonborn.
I'm a what? Dragonborn? What do you mean?
Back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power.
Is this not look like a dragon view?
Isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I don't know what happened to me. I think you might be right.
Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn. Dragon, what are you talking about? That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood. Like old Tiber said.
I never heard of Tiber Septon killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, Indian. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal the power. You must be one.
I am powerful.
Tell us, do you believe in this dragon or this?
some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
Okay.
You wouldn't understand, Tamriel. You ain't at all.
Shut up.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as me. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are dragonborn.
I have no freaking idea.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than it.
I'm glad you're on our side.
I'm proud to be your battle brother, Dragonborn. Lycra doesn't need to fear, but you on our side.
You want that dragon not to mess with me.
I'm glad you're on our side. I can't believe we actually killed a dragon. I'm glad you're on our side. I'm glad you're on our side.
I'm on no one's side, idiot. What are you doing? Oh. What are you doing? I think you were just patrolling the broken bit.
I can't believe it.
Sir!
I'm taking command here for the moment. You head back to Whiteline. Let the Jarl know what's happening.
Okay.
Good money for information.
Who are you looking for?
A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location.
Okay.
We are not welcome here in Whiteland. So we will be in Rorik's if we learn anything.
Why are you looking for this person?
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we'll pay for information.
Okay.
If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
Sure.
We will find her eventually.
Who are you?
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Argument.
My sacker doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some beast trophy room.
Do you need help finding the sword?
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. But I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful for you.
Okay.
If you find that sword, please bring it.
Why? He's the man who did it. You killed the dragon.
Yes, I did. What crappy...
I work for...
Your face.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiteland.
Oh, you're that dude. Okay.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Yeah, damn shame. Especially the part where I can't frickin' run up steps. Someone pay me! Give me money! Please, I'm poor! Who the crap are you?
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
Sap!
We were just talking about you. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Nope. The watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon. Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn. I killed the dragon. I think I deserve a reward. I'm greedy.
There's no question about that. It was a mighty deed. You've earned a place of honor among the heroes of Whiterun. But there must be more to it than that. Something strange happened when the dragon died?
Turns out it may be something called Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn?
That's just what the men called me.
Not just the men. The Greybeards seem to think the same thing.
Not that guy, right? The Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
Crap. What do these Greybeards want?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a tune or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound
as you returned to Whiterun?
No.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Rothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here?
I'm not your friend.
Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
You kidding me? I'm beautiful.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorance.
These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire. Rangar, don't be so hard on Avenir.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you that the Greybeards heard of. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue?
I want your axe.
You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
I will ignore her summons.
I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. You know that?
I don't know you.
High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun.
Awesome.
It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
You could name me Jarl.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Poventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
How much money do I have?
May the gods watch over your back.
I hear children.
Come to Dragon's Reach. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
What do you know about shouts?
Well, I only know what I've heard in the old tales. Shouting is an ancient form of magic, the use of one's voice to project their power. If you can shout, you need to go see the Greybeards. They'll know what to do.
I could raise my voice. What does it mean to be Dragonborn?
I don't know much. Only the old tales about the ancient heroes who would use the voice to defeat the enemies of Skyrim.
Thank you for talking for mouthful.
Used to be Dragonborn. That all ended when Martin died during the Oblivion Crisis. The Greybeards can tell you much more than I can. They're the masters of the Way of the Voice, and taught Tiber Septim himself.
So
you know,
very ancient.
Join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Okay, come back. Talk to me.
My boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry.
I don't want anything to do with it.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house guard. It's an honor to serve you.
Hi! I'm a Fade. What does that mean?
A Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of fame is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
What does a house carl do?
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Okay, follow me. I need your help. What can I steal? Mine. Actually, let's sell Farangar back his stuff. Fuck you! Yo!
Let's use this damnable spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Oh, great, it's a
strong. Walk among the stars!
What the fuck?
You were once grand.
You have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos.
God, this guy.
I breathe now in royalty. I love.
He's insane! Oh, my God.
By the order of the yawn. Stop right there.
Oh, we'll look the other way this time.
You're an a-hole. I want your money. Shut up!
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
They're going to...
Most jails allow you to serve your time by sleeping in your cell's bed. You can also try to escape. Your equipment can be found in a personal belongings chest somewhere in the jail. Hello, friend. I'm just gonna sleep because I feel like trying to escape. Nothing suits me.
My cousin's out fighting dragons.
It's an honorable thing. I'll go get the gold I stole back later. Shut up!
friend Maven. I had to. The farmers are charging me double for the police I sell. Let me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble with the storm cloaks.
Exactly.
Road patrols were cut in half because we all needed soldiers. Now the bandits are bolder than ever.
They've been raiding the farms for food,
and supplies are scarcer than ever. Maybe I should sell swords and armor instead. Maybe. Perhaps they wouldn't taste as good as a loaf of fresh-baked pumpernickel. Ripe food and fresh vegetables. Life's hard enough with all these men's propositions. That bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat when he goes on about me. I heard him boasting at the bannered mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast.
Huh. What if I talk to Mikhail?
If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though.
Let's go beat people!
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know. But stay strong, and men will come to respect you.
You'll not find their like an old Tamriel.
Bits and baubles for sale. Ark. Some may call this junk. We are better than treasure.
You take care of yourself.
Come on in. Let me.
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Send someone over.
I don't have much of a reputation in Skyrim yet, but I'm working on that. One sweet lady at a time.
You need to leave Carlotta Valentina alone.
Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is your mind. She just doesn't know it yet.
You're creepy. She's not yours. Stop this nonsense.
What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of jealousy.
Leave her alone or else.
I don't have to take that from you. Come on. Let's see what you can do.
It's nothing.
Shut up!
You know how to throw a punch if you do that.
What is up with my hands? You leave Carlotta alone or this gets worse.
On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me ever.
Okay. Move guard the unbroken.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground.
You're on!
Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of. That's the best you can do? You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Good. Shut my door.
Hmm? Are you sure? Oh, no. They found me? I need your help. Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly.
Come with me.
Lydia, move!
If it's work you need, I'll be still here. I'll head back home if you need me.
There you are. These stairs do not look safe.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose faith. You need something. So the Alistair know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
Put that down before you get hurt.
I'm sorry. Just don't hurt me. I know you're not one of them, but you just can't help them. You can't let them know I'm here. Please, will you help me? There's no one here I can trust.
Perhaps if there's money in it.
There will be. Of that, you can be assured. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hamilton. The men who are looking for me, the Alaki, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hamilton for an execution.
How am I still scared of them?
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamachi. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show myself, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
Okay. Really? Yeah, you keep telling yourself that, lady. Yep.